Master, what can I do? The sick dragon cried. Although I've simply tried and tried, it doesn't matter how hard I blow, I cannot get my fire to go. Open your mouth, his mother said. It's no wonder your throat's red. Your scales are cold. You must be ill. I think you must have cough or chill. The doctor came. He looked and said, you need a day or two in bed. Your temperature is down. No doubt, that's the reason your fire has gone out. Just drink this petrol, chew these nails. They will help you to warm up your scales. Just take it easy, watch TV. You will be soon be as light as rain.